Overview. Here, MotoCorp Limited unveiled an iconic super premium street fighter naked sports motorcycle, Hero Hastur 620cc concept, on February 5, 2014. Although the bike is still in a concept stage, but we will soon see the production spec model by mid-2016 or end-2016. This spectacular and eye-catching bike was developed with the help of EBR and has got a sincere treatment in the field of technology and design, a fine work of craftsmanship. It is introduced to compete with some major names in the much-acclaimed middleweight segment and certainly looks like a strong contender. HML is the second largest manufacturer of powered two-wheelers by making almost 6.9 million bikes a year. Let's check out this splendid piece of machinery in detail. Hero Hastur 620cc concept is a perfect blend of style, sportiness, comfort and technology, along with an extraordinary design. It includes twin projector beam headlights with LED running lights and integrated LED winkers, 17-inch cast aluminum wheels with sticky Pirelli Diablo Rosso II tires, a step-up seat, a well-sculpted fuel tank, a Panigale-style cooling air tunnels in the tail to cover a removable subframe for easy crash repair, LED tail lights, a neatly fitted in and under engine exhaust, a geodesic tubular chassis, a bright yellow trellis chassis that uses the engine as a stress member for perfect mass centralization, and many more, along with a wet weight of 160 kilograms. Engine and gearbox. Hero Hastur 620cc concept has got a 620cc, 4-stroke, liquid-cooled, over-square parallel twin engine with a maximum power of 79 bhp at 9,600 revolutions per minute and a maximum torque of 72 Nm at 7,750 revolutions per minute, and is mated with the 6-speed cartridge-type gearbox transmission for quicker shifts and efficient power transfer to the rear wheel. It has a top speed of almost 240 kmph and takes only 3.8 seconds to reach 0-100 kmph acceleration with a mind-blowing fuel economy. Its cylinder head has got a controlled swirl injection for decrease in emissions, more power, broader torque and increased fuel economy. It also has a counter-rotating crankshaft which restores feel, speed steering and improve maneuverability by cancelling out the reciprocating mass of the pistons and crankshaft. Suspension and brakes. Hero Hastur 620cc concept has got dual disc brakes with 4 piston radial calipers at front and single disc brake at rear. The suspension system includes adjustable inverted forks at front and adjustable monoshock at rear. Instrument console. It also has an all-digital instrument cluster which includes a digital fuel gauge, tachometer and speedometer, 2 digital trip meters, a pass light, a stand alarm, low oil, fuel and battery indicators, a high oil temperature indicator and a choked air filter indicator. Shades and expected price. Hero Hastur 620cc concept will be available in a single variant in a combination of gray and yellow shade at an expected Dex showroom, Delhi price of INR 4 lakhs, which may vary by the mid of 2015. Quick facts. Expected price Rs 4 lakh. Launch date not announced yet. Type naked. Status concept buy. Official tagline aggressive street fighter. Shades gray, yellow. Frame, chassis trellis steel tube frame. Engine, power and torque. Displacement 620cc. Maximum power 78.9 bhp at 9,600 revolutions per minute. Maximum torque 72 Nm at 7,750 revolutions per minute. Engine description: liquid cooled dock 4-valve parallel twin. Cooling liquids cooling. No. Of cylinders 2. Power to weight ratio 493.12 bhp per ton. Torque to weight ratio 450 Nm per ton. Specific output 127.25 bhp per liter. Transmission. No. Of gears 6. Brakes. Front brake dual 4 piston radial calipers, dual 300mm rotors. Rear brake single piston caliper 220mm rotor. Suspension. front suspension 43mm inverted fork, adjustable. Rear suspension adjustable monoshock. Wheels and tires. Front tire 3.5x17, Pirelli Diablo Rosso 2. Rear tire 5.5x17, Pirelli Diablo Rosso 2. Wheel type alloys. Tubeless tires yes. Alloy wheels yes. Battery. Battery type Li-ion. Voltage 13.2 volts. Dimensions, weight and capacities. Overall length 2050 mm. Overall width 820 mm. Overall height 1120 mm. Ground clearance 130 mm. Curb, wet weight 160 kg. Fuel tank capacity 15 liters. Reserve fuel capacity 2 liters. Performance and mileage. 0-100 kmph 3.80 seconds. Top speed 240 kmph. Instrument console. Speedometer digital. Tachometer digital. Trip meter digital. Odometer digital. Clock digital. Fuel gauge digital. Comfort and convenience. Electric start yes. Pass light yes. Step up seat, split seat yes. Lighting yes. Projector headlight yes. Yes.